In this video, we're going to look at CCTV. Clicking on options, CCTV images, in the Newcastle area. They're displayed as little red circles. Clicking on this one, the West Road. We get a display. Click on the image. We get a larger display. When in this mode, it will automatically refresh approximately every 5 to 10 minutes.